Next is Ireland. Guys, thank you so much for joining me today. I'm going to look at Ireland now. If you haven't done so already, please do think about subscribing to my channel and clicking the like button if you like this video, and click the bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Follow me over on Instagram as well, if you so wish, and I'm also over there on Twitter too. All right, Ireland, we've got another band. Guys, haven't we got quite a few bands this year? I feel like we do. Oh, it's given indie band, and I'm here for it. Look at their picture. Who have we got? Wild Youth, formed in Dublin in 2018. This band of four friends combine rock with catchy pop harmonies. Yep, love it. Love it already. They've supported Niall Horan, Lewis Capaldi and Zara Larsson. Oh my goodness. So these guys have already done massive support gigs. Well done. Okay, Wild Youth.
Okay, we're ready now for our fifth song of the night. It's flying by, isn't it? Our fifth song already. This is We Are One. It's Wild Youth, everybody.
We try and treasure these moments.
We're getting a bit of a... friends,
and I feel like we actually come alive the bigger this...
bit of an intro. I'll watch it.
The song came from a conversation talking about the Eurovision, how everyone should feel free to be themselves. So that's why the title is We Are One.
Uh-huh.
My mom, very sadly passed away, was always a huge Eurovision fan. She loved the glamour and the styling and everything.
So sorry.
Kind of similar. And you know, it's funny, one thing my dad said to me is like, your mom would love this that you're doing that. So I think,
oh, that's so nice. Well,
doing it and thinking of her.
Yeah,
we have a very clear vision, and I hope that tonight you'll see a glimpse of what we could bring to the stage in Liverpool.
Nice.
Take our first breath.
Glitter trousers.
And then we exhale. Then we give it all we got. Until we fail.
Mm-hmm.
We get back up again.
Oh.
We take a look around.
Oh, so cute.
But at least we're not alone. 'Cause we might be different, we might be in need. You might be a leader, I might be free.
Ooh.
We might be different, but under the falling sun. Tonight, we are one.
I feel like his vocals is a bit shaky vocals, careful. But you could tell he's enjoying himself, giving it, come on. See, it's when he takes it up. Do you know what? This song's all right, but it's not grabbing me. It's not grabbing me. Why does this guy look like the guy from ABBA? Really does. We are one. Very nice. I mean, look. That song has got a really nice sentiment, and I'm glad I got to see that bit at the beginning. I haven't seen any other competitor talk before, so, you know, maybe it's not as fair that I got to see them kind of present themselves beforehand, but I like the sentiment. I think they're incredibly likeable. The song just feels a bit slow, not even just in the tempo. It doesn't grab you. It doesn't give enough, I think, to make a very big statement. It doesn't build. It doesn't do a lot, actually. It just sort of plods along, and so I think it's going to be quite difficult for this band to really grab people's attention and to kind of get that vote. I'm not sure, based on this performance, I'm not sure if it's going to qualify, if I'm honest with you. But incredibly likeable. I think they could have just done a bit more. Maybe just give a bit more dynamic in the song. I don't know. And the melody is just, I just don't think it's strong enough, guys. I'm so sorry. But yeah, those are my thoughts for Ireland. What did you think? Let me know in the comments below. What do you reckon about this song, guys? Did you like it? I don't know. Right, let's move on.